We need men and women in order to bring forth life. And once you bring forth, these days we're not back then where the brother have information that he can take it to a sister and then preach it to her and show her how to be a woman as you do for him. It's not where we at right now today. So what knowledge or what science are we hitting them with before they become goddesses or gods?
We can't use that damn Bible. Because that Bible don't have
a place. So what you using?
That Bible don't have a place for the black woman. That's why we gotta get rid of that damn Bible.
Now you ask him a question, let him talk.
What do you use it to educate your woman in order for her to become God?
Primarily, common sense and deviation from them damn religious doctrines that keep us away from the greatness of our black women.
What you using? What's the source?
I'm using New Covenant Common Customs.
What is the source behind those customs?
Common Customs is a calculative system that precipitates
culture. What is the system?
The system is created by process of differentiation and integration.
What is the process?
I'm going to break it down because you basically could just keep asking me why.
Yeah, because you ain't breaking it down.
I am breaking it down each time you ask me.
You're not giving the source.
I want you to realize before I use four. I want you to realize before I use four words, you cut me off to ask another question, and I'm grateful.
I'm humble. Patiently, come on.
I've been humble to answer each one
of
your
times. What is your source? Go ahead.
I told you, New Covenant Common Customs. Then you went on to ask me what that was. So I said, Common Customs is a calculus system that precipitates culture. Then you start to ask me what that was. Now I'm going to explain it to you. And I'm going to explain the words, too. By process of integration and differentiation, we're able to find the value of smaller things and factorials of those equivalents, thus granting us permutations that, in turn, show us how to engage in the least adverse effects from the decisions that we make. Now, what does this mean? Common sense is what I told you at first.
That's
now,
right.
Now I'm giving you the scientific approach since common sense didn't work. When I told you common sense, you said, hold on, brother, when I said common sense, you had a problem. So now I took it to science.
Okay.
Now, the science of what I'm saying is this. If one thing works for us and two things work for us, but when we put three things together, it's not working for us. When we put three things together, and it don't work, then we realize we might have to take one thing out, maybe leave those two in. We might have to take two things out, leave one thing in. This is called differentiation and integration. And what I'm talking about is permutations. What's permutations? I'll explain it to you. You might have a blue shirt, a red shirt, a green shirt, and a black shirt. You might have white pants, blue pants, and black socks. You might have yellow socks and green socks. Listen to me carefully.
I'm listening to you.
Because you're laughing, and that's why the information going
to
slip you.
I'm listening to you,
and
bro.
When I ask a question, I actually want to hear the person's answer.
Go ahead.
What I'm telling you is this. What's a permutation? If I ask you, if you have six different color socks, five different color pants, and three different color shirts, and I ask you, how many different variations can you get from those different colors of socks, pants, and shirts? How many different outfits can you create from that? That's called permutations. So what I'm telling you is this. We got to look at black people's problems. We got to write them all down and say, these are all black people's problems. Then we got to see where are all black people's solutions lie. Then we got to see if we add two things, take two things out, add three things, take one thing out, and we play with it until we come up with what's called culture. So you see, if I
repressing my bulzitude, I've retracted my gonads with gigantic proportions. And the signing of the prohibition, you see, defecates the fluids of detention between the essence of the Euro intercourse, you see.
AT&T allows you to reach out and touch someone, even when they don't get out much.
Uh-huh. Right, exactly. Uh-huh. Okay, brother, okay. See, all you doing right now is flatulating your liquids. Because I believe it was Homo erectus that said to expose the hemorrhoidal ramification merely delineate the colonic orifice, thereby separating the gluteus from the maximus.
Homo was very deep, but you seem to masticate the proclamation, my brother.
Okay.
Because the gastrointestinal phlebitis prostigates the crustacean of the colostomy.
Oh, go ahead.
If that's your bag. Right. And further hindering the pyorrhea, which
excuse me.
You got me, brother. The diarrhea.
Okay.
Moving toward the angina or vagina, depending on how much time you got.
Man, you are a metamucil.
I know.